So you get drift on this sander. What you do is you run the sander, and as it starts to drift, do this knob here. You turn it, and you'll see it start drifting. And you do it until it stops drifting, and then that is set.